we took the horse to the water because we knew it was thirsty. An old fool tried to make it drink. No luck. It whinnied and it stenched itself. It pranced and it kicked and it bucked. We were in a far place. And the horse was smooth and moved well. And I could feel myself. We traveled to the other place to make the horse drink. But it wouldn't drink. So I killed it. Because it was a disobedient horse. The horse should drink. The horse must drink because old fool thought it needed drink. And old fool knows what's best in the world for everyone.
I just wanted to congratulate you on an exceptional performance. I'm James Young.
Oh, well, thank you, sir. Gregory White.
I've invited the cast back for some drinks. Michaela, my daughter's in the chorus.
All right.
I'd be delighted if you could join us.
I'd love to, but I have no transport arranged for later tonight, and I live quite far, so...
Well, that's not an issue. I can take you home. I look forward to seeing you. Tempting Town. It's by local artist Jackie Hingson. It's part of this series, Christ in Trinidad. I love it. He didn't want to sell this particular piece, but I made him an offer he couldn't refuse.
You say you're from Paramount?
Born and raised.
Oh, you go to school up there?
I'm at St. Matthew's College.
Oh, really?
You sound surprised.
Oh, just that my nephew didn't get into St. Matthew's. You must be a bright young man.
Ah, I do okay.
Apparently a bit better than okay. How did you come to star in the play?
My English teacher encouraged me to audition.
She saw your talent.
I think she felt I needed a challenge, actually.
It's a good thing she did. You were really something.
I'd love to see you dance the job. I'll have to come up to Paramount on Monday.
Oh, Mel.
You met our guest of honor.
Melvin.
Gregory. You have a lovely home, Mel. Thanks for having us all.
You recognize him, don't you? He was the star of the show.
Well, James and I try to go to the theater as much as we can. Don't we, darling?
It's getting quite late now, so I should probably be getting home.
Certainly, I'll just get my keys. It won't be long.
This is a nice car.
Yeah, I certainly appreciate it on these roads.
May I ask what you do for a living?
Oh, I'm a businessman. I run the family business. Construction mostly, but we dabble in other things. What do you want to do when you finish school?
I'd love to be a photojournalist, but my grandmother wants me to study medicine, so...
You like photography?
I want to travel and love taking pictures, so seem a good fit.
Yeah, what sort of camera do you use?
I actually just use my phone.
So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna study medicine or photography?
I don't know yet. You know, get a scholarship abroad to do medicine. But there's nothing for photography.
Yeah, I see.
I live just here. Thank you for the lift.
Oh, it was my pleasure. Hey, don't be a stranger.
That's my cell.
Give me a call.
Thanks, James. Wondering where you went. Sorry, Grandma. went by friends after the show.
So how was the close tonight?
It was great.
Yeah.
Everyone loved it.
That's fantastic, Greg.
I mean, you know you shouldn't fall asleep on the couch. Go to bed. Mm.
You coming with me tomorrow?
Why are you acting like I have a choice in the matter?
You're just a good boy.
I know. We all need more time with the Lord.
We all need more time with the Lord.
You are my God. You are my Savior. Thank you, my Lord, for guiding me. You are my God. You are my Savior. You wash away my sins in this here.
How the ass you think you would have feel if I was out lying with a certain woman?
I was out with the Clarice. Them fellas join us. She wanted to line with them fiend. What was supposed to do?
Get your ass home. Call me to come pick you up. I gave you that phone for just that reason.
Fed up.
What the hell do you think you're going?
Let me go.
Let her go for you. Let her go. I never teach you to treat women like this. What you do?
Good day, Grammy. You see this? Your son made the papers.
Gregory, you're famous.
I wasn't there to you.
I mean, it's not the best shot, but you do, I guess.
I'm being too.
If only the acting thing could earn you a good living, eh?
Okay, is this boy the one that sell his face for a pretty penny, eh?
He feels so right.
And why does you stop coming to church with us?
I'm a born again atheist, Grammy.
Hey, don't speak such things.
Well, the Lord has abandoned me for too long. I just don't see the point in talking to the man. Sure, don't listen to me.
The Lord never abandoned us. Those words just open doors for Satan to walk through.
I tell you what, Gran. I'm taking Greg to my church today.
Really? Tell, where is that?
Avocat Waterfall. We're gonna wash away our sins. Take them back to the river.
You want some food?
I'll never say no to your food, Grammy.
You see that? The Lord provides. Maybe not the way we want him to. Somehow we get by.
Isn't he beautiful?
come on.
Hey.
I love your camera, boy.
It suits you.
Doesn't Rel got shots, too?
You'll have to show me.
Only if you're showing me yours.
Oh, I can't remember the last time I took a photo, Greg. I wouldn't know where to start looking.
Why you stop taking pictures?
Stopped doing a lot of things when I came back here.
Back from what?
England. Boarding school and then kind of hanging around, trying not to come back here.
Why you come back? Why not stay?
My father, he wanted me to come back and take over the business, and there's no arguing with that man. Here I am.
Does your father care what happened to you? My father don't care.
Don't say that. That's not true.
Nah, it's true. No matter. I don't need him, so.
I'm sorry.
Arel wants to study abroad, though.
Yeah. Maybe medicine's your ticket?
I guess, but it's just not in my heart, you know?
We should listen to your heart. If I could do it all over again, that's what I'd do. You ever been to Balandra?
Actually, I have. Once with my mother, when I was young, yeah.
I got a beach house up there. I was thinking that maybe we could go up there and hang out, spend the night, look at some photos. It'd be fun.
When?
It'd have to be this weekend. Next weekend's Carnival, yeah, and someone's got to play the devil.
I think I could make that happen.
Cool. Well, give me a call, let me know.
You can just let me off here, actually.
Are you not going home?
No, I think I'll pass by our friends first. But thanks for the opportunity. The day was real good.
Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah, I really enjoy shooting with your camera.
Why don't you hold on to it? I'm pretty sure we'd be needing it this week.
You sure?
Take it.
Thanks, James.